China is banning children from playing online games for more than 3 hours a week, the harshest restriction so far on the game industry as Chinese regulators continue cracking down on the technology sector. Minors in China can only play games between 8 p.m. to 9 p.m. on Fridays, weekends and on public holidays starting September 1, according to a notice from the National Press and Publication Administration. That limits gaming to 3 hours a week for most weeks of the year, down from a previous restriction set in 2019 that allowed minors play games for an hour and a half per day and 3 hours on public holidays. The news will come as a hammer blown to China's already under fire tech sector and particularly gaming firm Tencent, which was recently accused of peddling spiritual opium to children and hit with antitrust lawsuits that wiped $170 billion off its value. Tencent's stock price closed down 0.6% on Monday ahead of the regulator's announcement. Its current market capitalization of $573 billion is down more than $300 billion from its February peak, a decline equal to more than the total value of Nike or Pfizer. New York-listed NetEase's stock, another Chinese gaming firm, was down about 9% at the market's open. The gaming restrictions are part of an ongoing crackdown on technology companies, amid concerns that technology firms, many of which provide ubiquitous messaging, payments and gaming services, may have an outsized influence on society. Earlier this month, Tencent said it would limit gaming time for minors to an hour a day and 2 hours during holidays, as well as ban children under the age of 12 from making in-game purchases. The company issued the curbs hours after a state-affiliated newspaper criticized the gaming industry and called games spiritual opium. Regulators said in Monday's notice that they would strengthen supervision and increase the frequency of inspections of online game companies to ensure that they follow the regulations closely. Chinese authorities in recent months have targeted e-commerce and online education, and have implemented new regulations to curb anti-competitive behavior after years of rapid growth in the technology sector. Last month, authorities banned companies that provide tutoring and core school subjects from making a profit, wiping out billions in market value from online education companies such as Tel Education and Jade Tech Edu. In total, more than $1.2 trillion has been wiped off the value of Chinese tech firms since the start of the year amid a massive crackdown by the ruling CCP. It is unclear exactly why China is hitting its tech firms, which have been responsible for much of the country's recent growth, so hard. At least publicly, the CCP claims to be protecting user data, enforcing competition laws, and cracking down on abusive workplace cultures common to tech firms. But in private, analysts suggest that Xi Jinping may be reminding newly minted billionaire tech owners of their place, or trying to divert productivity to different kinds of tech will be more helpful to China's military, such as making computer chips.